Hey guys, Game Zash here, and today I'll be telling you how to get colored grip tape. So the first thing you want to do is go into your skateboard's decks, add team logo. Doesn't matter what color board you choose, so I'll just use this. Then you want to get the black box, and all that matters is it's in the middle and as big as possible. Then you just have to press B. If you press A, it won't work. And then you just select any logo. Some will work, like this or this, but others won't work. Drunk in the city and the thoughts start to wandering. Point A and B are the plots that you're pondering. You're trying to catch up without any condiments. Living with a vision, imprisoning all your common sense. Now, if you downloaded Black Box, you'll get these four boxes. You'll get 1, 2, 3, and 4. So you'll have Cookie Monster, a green box, and the New York one. You need to hold the right bumper a little bit until you get different colors. And then you want to select the New York. If you tilt it enough and select another logo, you have the possibility of getting realistic grip tape, like I do here. As soon as you're done, just press A and exit. I remember how it was back in high school. Spit a rap in class front like it's haiku. Cause you didn't like to share your love rap then. Thought you sounded dorky cause you didn't have an accent. Some people never get to sleep upon a box spring. Some people only care about tell me pretty lies. Look me in the face. Tell me that you love me.